like tried these chicken tendies from the White Face like Mile High cafeteria. So without further ado, let's like dig into these tendies right here. The Mile High tendy, I repeat, the Mile High tendy, right? Yeah. Dip. I no dip first though, because you gotta like sip before you dip. Pretty good. Was lost. So once again, let me dip and like resip on this chicken tendy right here. It's okay. The breading is quite loyal, but the meat is quite loyal. I think that where's the meat? Where's the meat though? It's chicken tendy, not like bread crumble, like concoction with the chicken tendy flavor. Here's the meat though. Follow the meat right here. Yo, there's like old oil for this though. Like, what is it, garbage? The meat looks kind of yellow. It tastes old. Yeah, what the heck, man? But they're pretty good though. Pretty good. That being said, that's kind of fries.
Uh-oh. It stopped. Oh, wait, no, it didn't. Never mind.
The fries are pretty good, but I'm getting the impression here that they forgot to change the oil. I need the oil change up in here. Like, you can't run the fryer 2,000 miles without an oil change. Look at this caramel. It all looks like black. What the heck is this? This is, whose man's? Whose man's are these? But overall though, I'd give these tendies a solid like 7 out of 10. They would have been 8 out of 10 if they like forgot, would have actually changed the oil in this fryer. So, you know, with fryers it's a 2,000 mile before an oil change situation here.